Hi guys, I'm Nicolas from 1H2O3, and today I will present you two bead filters. How does it work? It's really simple. You have your aquaponic installation or your fish installation, your fish pond. You have your pumping water, your water that is coming in, it's arriving here, and here it's full of water and you have small beads floating in it. All the matter that arrives from your ponds are filtrated here, and you get pure water out from here, and you can send it back to your pond. After some times, you have the sludge that is sticking on these beads, and you need to collect this sludge out from the beads so it can filtrate well again and again and again. So how do we do that? We don't use a lot of crazy equipment for that. It's really simple. We just use a small air pump, and you create a big bubble inside the machine. Inside the filter, you have a special device to create a big bubble. And once a big bubble is big enough, it comes out directly, completely in the filter and mixed all the beads. So all the sludge from the beads get out. You continue to your filtration all the time. So your beads are floating and come back on the top. You begin again your filtration, and all the sludge that are separating are settling in the bottom of the tank. And once a day, twice a day, or if you have an electric valve, you remove all this sludge the way you need, as much as you need. So the how much backwash do you do a day depends on how much fish do you have. For example, a tank like that is good for a pond, 30 cubic of koi pond, for example, just to give you a hint. And also it depends how much fish do you have in your pond. So if you have any question, feel free to contact me.